tandoori chicken or chicken tikka?
Hey guys, I am Shomita Patro, your host, and welcome to my channel.
Tandoori chicken is a famous appetizer from Punjab, which is equally famous all over the Indian subcontinent and even foreign country as well. It is a yummy appetizer was invented by Kundalal Gujarat, who was a Punjabi restaurant owner. Here, chicken is marinated in selected spices and yogurt. Later, it is roasted in special clay oven, which is called tandoor. But generally we do not have clay oven in our home. So today I will show you easy way of making tandoori chicken, which is equally tasty like restaurant tandoori chicken. We'll need 2 tablespoons of ginger garlic paste, 1/2 teaspoon of turmeric powder, 2 teaspoon Kashmiri red chili powder, salt, sugar to taste, 1 lemon or lime juice, 3 teaspoon tandoori masala powder. This is homemade tandoori masala powder. You can take store-bought as well. I have already shown the recipe of tandoori masala powder. Please check it. I have put the link in the description box. 1 tablespoon of kasuri methi or fenugreek leaf, 1/2 teaspoon chaat masala, 1/2 teaspoon carom seed or ajwain, 3 full tablespoons of hung yogurt, 1 teaspoon for per chicken leg pieces. Do not substitute hung yogurt with runny yogurt. Take a cotton cloth and pour the yogurt in it and hang them for 1 hour or 2. I have got 600 grams of chicken or 3 leg pieces with thigh. Traditionally, chicken tandoori is made with chicken leg with thigh pieces. So I have taken chicken leg with thigh pieces. You can use any large pieces of chicken. Now give some gases over the chicken so that masala can penetrate into the chicken. Slit the chicken along the vein of the chicken. Do not cross cut the strings. Whenever you feel there is thick chicken mass, you can cut there. So our chicken pieces is ready to be marinated. So without further any delaying, let's start making of tandoori chicken. Here I will do 2 marination of chicken. So let's begin with first marination. First add lemon juice. Add turmeric powder, full 2 teaspoon of Kashmiri red chili powder. Do not use any other red chili powder, which will not give the good color. You can use food color to it, but I don't like food color, so I am skipping it. I'll get nice reddish color from this Kashmiri red chili powder. Add salt and sugar and add some mustard oil. This gives nice flavor to tandoori chicken. And mix it thoroughly. Take some time and mix everything together. Rub the chicken pieces and those gashes with this marination very well. Please do not do this in hurry. Then you will not get that color or that flavor. So make sure every chicken pieces is nicely coated with that marination. And let it rest for 15 minutes. So our chicken is resting for 15 minutes. Now we will do the second marination. Add hung yogurt. Make sure you are using hung yogurt. That will help to hold the marination over the chicken pieces. Add tandoori masala. Cut kasuri methi or dried fenugreek leaves, carom seed or ajwain, spoon chaat masala, it is optional, you can skip it, ginger garlic paste. Now mix everything. Again take some time and marinate it very well, because in case of tandoori chicken the marination is the main thing you need to do, and rest of the process is really simple and easy. So massage or rub the chicken very well with the marination. So our chicken is coated with marination very well. Cover with a clean film. Now let them rest for 2 hours. Preheat the oven at 190 degrees Celsius or 374 degrees Fahrenheit. I have already preheated the oven. So our chicken is marinated well. So it's time to roast the chicken. Every time I get excited to roast the tandoori chicken because I really love tandoori chicken. So take a baking tray. To minimize the cleaning session, I have wrapped the baking tray with some foil paper. Now place the chicken pieces over it. Leave some gap in between chicken pieces. Cover with some excess marination. Brush some oil or butter over it. Total cooking time, it will need 30 to 35 minutes. Now this chicken pieces directly goes into the oven for 20 minutes. In first 20 minutes, it will cook from inside. After 20 minutes on broil, each side for 5 minutes or 10 minutes. So it's been 20 minutes, my chicken is cooking in oven. Take it out from the oven. And flip it. If you don't have oven at home, then don't worry, I have already shown without oven process of making chicken tandoori at home. I have put the link in the description box. Brush some oil or butter over it. Again, it is going in the oven for 5 minutes at 190 C. It's been 5 minutes. Again, take it out from the oven and flip it and brush some oil over it. Now increase the temperature of the oven at 250 degrees Celsius or at broil for 5 minutes on each side. For exact measurement for this recipe, you can follow my blog. I have put the link in the description box. So it's been 5 minutes again, and take it out from the oven. flake the chicken and brush some oil. So this is the last 5 minutes. It's going in the oven. So our chicken tandoori is ready to serve. It looks perfectly roasted. So it took me 35 minutes in total. You can see the brown spot over the chicken pieces. That's the indication of perfect chicken tandoori. Brush some ghee or butter and sprinkle some chaat masala over it and serve it immediately. My chicken tandoori is looking very yummy and perfectly cooked. I cannot resist my urge to dig in. Do try it at your home and let me know in the comment section below. Tandoori chicken can be eaten by its own as a starter, appetizer, or with some rumali roti or naan, etc. Enjoy! And don't forget to subscribe my channel.
If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel for more recipes. Till then, bye bye.
Thank you for watching.